It was inconceivable to imagine that this teacher that is supposed to teach me how to be enlightened would just be out for a quick lay.
He was absolutely flagrantly promiscuous.
If you were young and beautiful, was to accept being in the inner circle of the so-called master.
If you're very close to him, you're considered to have a very good karma, and we are allowed into that circle when we've shown that we're ready to do absolutely everything.